This has got 3 weeks to the British Powerlifting Championships, so doing a bit of shoulder work as auxiliary for his bench and stuff like that. Still going well at the moment. Yeah. Bit out of breath.
How are you feeling?
It was called Baby Whale, but now it's Killer.
Killer Whale?
Yeah. Oh God.
How you feeling, Chris?
Come on, right.
Yeah?
Yeah, awesome. Be good, mate. Be good.
Awesome, mate.
You're still on the day, I feel how good I'm feeling, mate.
How much are you? This is building stabilisation power in the shoulders. So when he benches, your shoulders are an auxiliary muscle involved in benching, so it helps. Press below your head, you've got a lot of balance, you've got a lot of movement, you've got control. So pressing £300 like that, £310, you know, get on that bench. I guess you're going to do a big bench, you're going to do a big squat, you're going to do a big deadlift. But this is still the background work, it's going to aid towards it.
I'll
drop out of
two,
out
there. Who are
you trying to
hard?
Pussy.
Oh, I don't need either one. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh man, old man, not a lot of power.
Like a little web program we're making.
How many years have I got, Chris?
22.
16 years. So, yeah. I'm the old dog. Trouble is, he lifts great, but I'm a great lifter.
Get a bit old there, I've got to find a new one.
Nah. Chris is far bigger and stronger athlete than either was at his age. So, whatever help I can give him, mate, it's a pleasure. Because that man's going to go all the way. 23 years old, squatting the deadlift and stuff like he is. He's got a great career of him. It's all about passing it on. I was taught by the great man Zatarowski. Whatever Steve taught me, I'm going to teach Chris. The trouble is, he's teaching me things.
Right, come on. Six, come on.
Got it right. It's getting there, gradually.
Yeah?
Yeah, Strongman's going right as well, so.
He's Ministry of Muscles, Weapon of Mass Destruction.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't worry about that.
Don't worry, man. Don't worry, I'm getting there.
He got his bus pass this year. Look at this, man. You know what I mean?
I'm getting there, don't worry.
No, that's all right. I'm done.